Where you at? No. Bad zombie. There will be none of that. I heard doggos. Yeah. There's actual things to hunt. It's not a fucking, like a deer or something. I have more luck with those things than anything else. Damn, we were running on fumes. Come on, game. Come on.
Good.
Okay, buddy. Bitch! There's usually some game around here somewhere. Fucking bullshit. Got it that time. Oh, bitch! You doggo. Give me your meat, bitch. Oh my god. So I got one more. And then we're good. And I got it. Alright, Boozer, you better be fucking happy.
Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Good thing I'm not far. Not far at all. Oh shit. Just hang tight. Damn, just fucking die already. Alright, baseball bat, you asked for it. What did you get? Shotgun to the back of the head. I hear another one. Oh, he's over there. Alright, home sweet home. Alright, Grizzly. I got us all the meat. You better be fucking happy.
Well, that was quick.
Didn't take too long. Yeah. Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man.
Yeah, you don't look like
I'm not
you.
Real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
You don't look like you're really interested in the meat that I about died to get.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
Alright, back to daytime. Oh shit, that was a sniper. Leave the bike alone, dipshit. See you now.
I gotta kill them all.
Fuck that guy.
He's murdering sons and bitches.
Let's see if we can get them to snipe me now. You're dead. You have been warned. Well, let's see how this works out. You got shot in the face, bitch. I hear you grunting and being all pissed off. Dead.
What do you think
that
now, huh?
Dead.
Back. How do you like that?
All right. Come on, me. I'm just gonna take all your shit. Oh, Jesus! Shot at me.
That movement, yeah?
Got him. Oh, I see you. That did it. Did it for you. Man, there's music.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch.
We got 14 people? Okay, we can do that. We got 8 out of 14. We're not doing too bad. took out your sniper, guys. And I took out a few of your other fucking guys, too, guys. Oh. You know where I'm at. I am not in a good spot, that's for sure. Alright, get back to cover, dumbass. Okay. Ah, balls. Ah, come on. Out of 14.
I see him! Run him down! Back! Got him! Someone's down! Pull it! You heard him! Pull back!
That's how we do.
Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Yeah, they are.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. Hmm. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. Have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now.
Huh.
We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed.
Okay.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. All right. Where did you hide your bunker, huh?
Oh, there's a bunker.
I know you got one.
Bunker? I forgot about the bunker. Oh, it's over here somewhere. It's in the red.
Bunker. Yes. Here it is.
This is the bunker? Oh, it's right here. Alright, let's go on down there. This is mine by way of my actions. As in, I murdered everyone here to claim it.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay.
talk to.
What we got here? How to craft the bomb? Okay, yeah, okay.
Beautiful.
I'm just gonna
sleep.
Grab some shut eye. Ready to go back at it.
I don't know if I'm ready yet, but
it's like Blizzard says, we're here a bunk calling my name.
I just murdered a bunch of people. Ruthlessly.
Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Oh, this is where the sniper was. Back. Well, it's about halfway.
That's it.
So far, Deke is doing a whole lot of nothing but recovering. Oh. Okay. Come at me, doggo. You want some? Where are you? I know you got friends, you always do. Ah, fucking Deke, where are you? Get that fucking meat. Some meat. Meat is good. Meat makes me money.